What's up mga karuba? This is your Konyo Boy Apong Glenn, repping English Ilocano Aglalaok. And today we will be having a trivia. Trivia kani Apo Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc. Ada tayo dito eh. Opisina na. Ngam nakarikap. Madita mo pa lang mapandita. Kasi it's off limits. So we are here in the anya dito no kan. Mapasungadan nga opisina ni Irene. Irene ulit, yung executive assistant niya. So, let's start. Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc is currently our governor here in Ilocos Norte. He was a senior provincial board member in 2016 to 2019 in the 2nd District of Ilocos Norte. So, nagbalin nga bukal. Kun SBM, Senior Board Member. Hindi 2016, naging gana 2019. Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc was born on December 9, 1988 in Morocco. JT, nakayanakan na. He was the youngest son of our Senator Aimee Marcos and Sir Tommy Manotoc. At the time of his birth, his parents were in Morocco, Adada JD. Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc studied at the International School Manila and Ateneo de Manila University for high school. In 2006, he left for the United States to study at Claremont Makina College, where he earned a bachelor's degree in psychology in 2010. Amoy ni Gov, psychologist data. Iso nga man di mo una eh. No, pag-isarsarita ka keng wala, am-amuna ka. Am-amuna data personality, tamasay-psycho na ka. Hindi siguro nakita na ka, oh, this guy is a psycho. He earned a bachelor's degree in psychology in 2010. In 2015, he earned a sports management certificate from University of California, Los Angeles. Enrolled at the Management Development Program of the Asian Institute of Management, which he finished in December 2017. Ni Govidi ko, board member iso na idin. Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc ran as a provincial board member representing the 2nd Legislative District of Ilocos Norte from 2016 to 2019. He was also chairman of the National Movement of Young Legislators, Ilocos Norte Chapter. In the 2019 Philippine gubernatorial elections, he ran unopposed. Unopposed, awanti kinalaban na, may sana. So, sure win nga nang abag, isuna. Isuna ti talaga nga ng sukat ken ni mama na, ni Senator Aimee Marcos. He replaced his mother who ran as a senator. Upon taking office, one of his objectives and more inclusive by funding and upgrading medical facilities and public health programs in the province. Isu nati nangitandudo kung nangiyuswat ka, digijay, mas napapigsapay nga medical facilities dito'y probinsya tayo. Mostly on medical programs ti nangiturungan na ka dito'y plataforma na. In October 2019, last year, he launched his flagship program. The flagship program na apog is the Narimat nga Aglawlaw. Okay? Which aimed to strengthen Ilocos Norte's bid for cleaner, greener, and healthier environment. Oh, that's it. Naging gano'y itata, masursuro tayo dito. Naging kapurwinsyaan tayo, ang muna tig-segregate. Kung nag-sort out ti basura sa mga nabubulok at di nabubulok. Amo yung tinag-diferensyaan mo ni Gov, hanti similarity mi nagwapo kami nga duwa. Tila isu na, ti kinagwapo na, hindi nabubulok. Tila siyak, nabubulok. Medyo laeng. Titribya lang deta. Okay, forget that. Don't you know that Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc is also a golfer? Nalaing nga golf deta. Hangar sila ni Mang Andy. Talaing lang a golf deta, golf, golf, golf. And he is also a basketball player. Makita yung mat, DJ, kinabilag na, kinatayag na, talaga nga pang basketball player, DJ, height na. He was a basketball coach at the International School Manila and the co-founder of Espiritu Manotoc Basketball Management. Okay. Kananayon nga adda activity ti summer ti ubing dito Espiritu Manotoc Basketball Clinic. Dige kaya nati ag basketball nga ubing dige kaya nagsursuro. Kananayon nga agopen ni Sir Matt no summer kadige ti ubing. He also worked as an athletics department assistant for Claremont Makina College from 2006 to 2010. Ken para ka DJ babala sa ang agdamdamag ng the girlfriend ni Gob? Sorry girls, adan. Ada girlfriend ni Goben. Actually, di 2019 na yung mamuna iti probinsya tayo kas kanayon na nga kadwa iti special events di iti probinsya tayo. Iso nakit ni Miss Jamie Herrell. Iso nakit na koronaan nga reyna. Idi 2014 nga kas Miss Earth. Grabe, iso nakit Miss Earth. So, mabalin tayo nga ibaga nga ni Governor Mr. Earth. Di ba? Mr. Earth 2020 na remote nga aglawlaw. O, di ba? Dito ni Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc, iso nakit talaga nga advocate iti napimpintas nga Earth, better Earth. O, di ba? Bagay na bagay da. So, dito ti trivia tayo about Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc. Para ka di kitag ding-ding, kaya nagbibuya. Okay, ay para ka di kitag bibuya. O kahit yung pwede adado nga information about kin Governor Matthew Marcos Manotoc. Ada IJ, isearch yun tayo Apong Glenn. Ada di kitag interview kini kwa jay, kin ko na. Kin, mamamuyo iso na kit, naka may mighty personality na, light personality lang iso na. So, makita yung pwede pinag-vlog may jay kin ni Gong. Ken adu pa yung information about Ken Kwan. So dai talaing ina ya. So that's it. Tapos na. This is Apong Glenn and yo, peace out.